everyone, this is Maura, the lesbian unicorn from CoinInfo.News, and today we'll take a look into P2P Solutions Foundation, the first and only interference-free communication platform. The expansion of the internet brought to us many different innovative products that help us greatly improve our lives. An entire ecosystem of application programs and websites appeared on the internet, and it didn't take long until they became widely used by the vast majority of people. With the operation of the blockchain technology into our lives almost one decade ago, everything started shifting into a completely different direction, and mostly because of the additional innovation it brought to the already existing technology. Now it seems that the history is repeating itself, with many better alternatives to virtual products built on top of the blockchain technology, and one of them is P2P Solution Foundation. Created as a joint action between Electronic Learning Inc. and Innovative Solution International Inc., P2P Solution Foundation has the purpose of creating a worldwide network of digital services in order to bring an alternative model to traditional peer-to-peer models. According to their white paper, P2P Solution Foundation is a peer-to-peer platform which safeguards sensitive digital assets, such as our medical records or banking information, during the exchange between two parties. The problem that we are facing comes from the fact that there are various amounts of data that are currently stored online, varying from your private family photos and videos to bank records or data from your workplace. Even though it is easy to access them from anywhere and share your data with people of your choice from anywhere in the world, whether they are your friends or coworkers, the existing cloud storage devices are based on centralized servers, and they can be hacked. Incidents of these kinds have actually happened in the past, having leaked private and sensitive data. And in the case of a business, one wouldn't want all his private data to be accessible to anyone who can afford a skilled hacker, right? What would be the point of investing so much time and money on planning, strategy, research, and many others when your competition could just take advantage of your work and make you lose your advantage you worked so hard to earn? Fortunately, there is a solution to this that is brought to us once again by the creative use of the blockchain technology. P2PS comes as a solution to all the flaws that we can currently find on all the existing online platforms that digitally store data, by providing a platform that fixes the problem of data breaches. Without the need to worry about the data being leaked to strangers, you can focus on your work and continue to expand your business. Another great thing about P2PS is that aside from safeguarding your data, it comes with a solution to information interference, making sure to empower your right to have your private data classified. By using the blockchain technology, P2PS is a decentralized and secure peer-to-peer communication platform that safeguards your data from unauthorized third parties, and also P2PS divides your file into many small parts, distributing each of them to multiple nodes, terminals as backup, eliminating the dangers of hackers. In order to gain access to the feature provided by P2PS, you will need to use the P2PS utility token, creating to assist in transactions of the decentralized, secure, and interference-free peer-to-peer communication system platform. There is a big chance that P2PS utility token will be used on other systems, such as Electronic Learning Inc.'s educational system on PanicCell e-learning solutions, or many others. P2PS has a solid and motivated leadership team dedicated to meeting the goals they have set themselves into. Their team has experts in all the points necessary to the project's success, such as IT management, marketing, finance, strategy, and even ICO. Their CEO, Jamil, is a third-generation entrepreneur and visionary who is also the CEO and co-founder of Electronic Learning Inc. and Innovative Solution International Inc. Their chief operating officer is Dr. Walid Alorini, who is an expert in IT with a PhD in system engineering. He has also an expertise in voice data network, design and implementation, and information and telecom security, making him the right person to help this project to reach his full potential. In conclusion, by innovating peer-to-peer communication with the use of blockchain technology, P2PS will soon become the safest place on the internet to store your private data. Starting from government, secret services, corporations, entrepreneurs, politicians, and ending with normal people, I truly believe that P2PS will soon become something that everyone will want to put their hands into. The quality of this project can be seen from the variety of the skilled and experienced team behind it that have chosen to put their talents to good use and provide the platform that can bring the positive impact into our lives. This promising project is currently in their ICO, and After you conduct your own research, starting with their white paper and continuing with their website, you can properly decide whether or not you want to be a part of the change and make some profit out of it. By looking at their website, you can see that it starts with information about their ICO. Here you can read the white paper and here you can participate in the ICO. You can see that there are reviews to the ICO over here. You can also read their one page from here if you want to have a quick idea what this project is about. You can see the global problem, the P2PS purpose, what can P2PS do for others that others don't, the usage of the token, and so on. You can see on their website that is the world first and online only secure interference-free communication system to protect your private digital assets and data. And you can see some arguments. What is P2PS solving a global problem? You can read more about right here. You can see some arguments to why buy the P2PS token. And you can see info about their ICO. They still have 14 days, so you can contribute if you make up your mind. You can see the initial token distribution here and the market size. And going on, you can see the roadmap. And over here, you can see that they actually stick to it, which is very important. You can see the project value and use of funds right here. And the leadership team. You can connect with them on LinkedIn if you want. This is the founder, the CEO, and this is the chief of operating officer. I was talking about them earlier. You can see more information about them if you need. They also have a part on their website dedicated to frequently asked questions. You can see what is P2PS or what is the problem that they attempt to solve, or even what are the benefits of P2PS and many others. And you can read interviews with their CEO if you want. You can see they have really strong partners such as Java, Microsoft, Oracle, Ethereum, and so on. And you can also connect with them on social network. Facebook, Twitter, Google+, LinkedIn, YouTube, Telegram, and so on. And if you want to contact them, you can do so right here. I'm going to make the website visible to you right now so you can conduct your own research. Here it is. And this was all for today. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the notification bell. And you can also join our Telegram channel and keep up with the latest news about blockchain and cryptocurrency. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.